Hills will depart, mountains disappear. But my covenant of peace should never be gone from them. Some short range crap on me. Silent swamp. Silent swamp. Everything. One. wants to end me. Sleep, O heavenly hunters. Sleep, O heavenly hunters. No.
No. Oh, shoot. People are coming.
Dogs? Don't want to disturb them. Armored inside there, so they're not in the building. These guys over here in Stillwater.
With a team on top.
Water. Whoa. Realistic water. We got stuff to do.
Good shot, mate. Quite the showdown we got now.
fudge is this guy? It's a lousy shot. Nailed him. It's using a bow. Nice. Good job, man. In the watchtower. Yeah! Sweet! I thought the range sucked on this gun, but it's actually doing pretty decent, you know? Oops. Freaking railed these guys, dude. Freaking wiped the map. Heck yeah. True and faithful right here. Oh. I got a sticky. Yeah, what we came for. I swear that played all by itself.
Freaking cleared the map, dude.
Wait, but this turned on by itself. I swear none of us touched it. I swear. What the? Can't even interact with it. Is there something going on that I don't know about? Is it because it's scrap meat? Oh.
Yeah, same. I don't think anyone's left. Silence, freaking best gun in the game.
Easy peasy.
And a couple close calls, but we just kept running and running and running.
Man. There's a little supply thing that's kind of close, but. Yeah, we'll hit it soon. We'll hit it soon. Dropped atoms damaged with explosive.
Scrap Beak is the developer's way of us killing. I was wondering what was going on. I'm like, what the heck? Scrap Beak is the developer's way of slowing us from killing down bosses. He takes two freaking stickies to kill, and then all the stuff that he drops that he loots in the whole entire surrounding area just gets destroyed in the process. Except for pitchforks. Don't know why, but we got pitchforks. Technicolor Ghost.
Welcome to my friends list. But
oh yeah, we're going this way. Three times. Jeez, there's so many zombies. Glasses pinch my ears, man. Fudge.
Must reload first before operating. Whoa. Wiggly wiggly legs there. There's a little, what's it called? It's a perk right here. Let's go hunt some orcs.
Gracias. Gracias, my friend. take this here train.
Check the upstairs room. There's a little bloodline experience. Yeah, for sure. People we got, dude. We're still stuck like that. Hard to aim with these sometimes, man. I don't know how I kill all those other people. Don't stop shooting, because the moment they get hit, they get scared, they run the other way. Oh, there's a headshot right there. Look at that. It's not possible. Like I was complaining earlier. Don't stop till you get enough. Amazing game. Yeah.